Salutations, spooks, spirits, and specters, and welcome back to the Psycho Krieg DLC for Borderlands 3. We seem to be delving into some really dark memories here. The oldest of memories.
I'm not exactly sure how to navigate this place.
I can penetrate the cheese holes!
Huh? Cheese holes?
What he said, I guess.
Let me just spin this point really quick, Lack. Shield too dry, baby, I guess. Anyways, I swapped over to one of the newer shotguns here because it has acid damage, the Blind Sage. So, yeah. Since it does corrosive damage, I figure if we're going to be fighting Hyperion stuff, I might as well use this. I still have everything else just in case. But otherwise, I'll be using this for a while, just to see how this plays out.
Waste of my time! You wanna go?
Here. Something got stuck over there, though. Oh, hello. I recognize that box. Lame. Whee! Okay, forward ho. Soon stay out of the light. I wonder if there's something there. Doesn't look like there is.
You'll give me your tears to drink now.
Yes, Krieg, what is it? Don't call it a Rorschach. A simple test to assess whether or not you're a mental mess.
Squid murk makes the dream work!
Seeing as you're in our head, seems both wise and fair to assess your sanity. Think of this as something like an ink blot. Of course, we don't have squid murk, or ink, really, so we'll have to make do with what we've got. Some blank walls, and a lot of oil.
A twirling splicer! Spill your eyeballs on the wall!
He sees a saw blade. I see two warriors sparring for dominance, but we want to know what you see.
I see All Might in the center of it all.
I see a tiger ready to pounce.
Gah! It goes down like liver, easy to swallow.
I'm pretty sure he's calling your answer predictable.
Rand again, thank you!
Maybe dig a little deeper this time.
I see me, defeating a vault monster with my siren sisters.
Where's the meat?
I mean, that's slightly better, but barely. Remember whose mind you're running through. Give us something with, to use his words, some meat on it.
Bring down the murk!
Whee! Okay.
Fill your eyeballs on the wall!
All I see is a lot of oil on my nice shoes, but I'll find somewhere to get a better look.
Oh, I know. Yeah, up there.
I can see now. Let's get on with this.
Spill your eyeballs on the wall!
An opponent who is finally worthy of me.
The marbles are all baked! Some meat, but no fruits!
He has decided you are sane, and to be blunt, a little dull. But you can't expect him to find sanity very exciting. The good news is, you pose no threat, and you may leave in peace.
I actually see the tiger in this one.
I'm a living legend. Sometimes there's no accounting for taste.
I don't see a tiger in that one. That might be a opponent worthy of battle. Maybe I can see a couple arms there. Oh, wait, you mean that wasn't real? What is reality?
Head over there, Vault Hunter.
Yeah, I could use the practice. Waves against the rocks.
Oh, that's a light! I got it now. I didn't understand that at first. Okay. We'll go ahead and spend these points here. Help with some health. And then I can grab that. Oh, that's a Hyperion bot! I see it now. There's a torch. Ooh, it's got an eyeball in it.
Rack. The. Out. Let. The rack let out its call.
What does the rack represent? Is this a call to arms, a call for aid, or a warning? What is Krieg trying to remember? It is starting to come together, but I will need to understand the entire pattern.
Don't care enough to go investigate it.
They electrified all the gates so we wouldn't come near them.
Cheese hole!
This again? I'm not getting it.
What is that? Okay, I really thought it was there.
Oh, was not ready for that.
Where did you... Oh, there you are. I am having enough difficulty tracking you within this region of brain space without you spontaneously teleporting everywhere all willy-nillium.
Sample pool for this round of trials is disappointing. Subjects are all defective in one way or another. Rejects cast out by the immune response of society.
The cells... Those decrepit pits Dr. Benedict locked us in before... Before...
Salt your beaten eggs!
No, I have to remember.
Before we go any further, I'll have to end it here. So thank you all very much for watching. And ciao for now. Ciao for now.